Well, state health officials investigating after stormwater from the flooded Suncor refinery in Commerce City entered the nearby Burlington ditch on Metro Water Recovery's property. Now, Suncor took samples of the water, says none of them exceed the stormwater permit limits. Now, the Water Quality Control Division sending stormwater permit expert over to the site to confirm Suncor's results. Suncor says they will contain the remaining stormwater and will test it again before releasing it. State health officials tell us that they do not believe there's a risk to public health or to drinking water.